We're here in the stringing service, the Technofiber stringing service at Roland Garros. We're here with Ron Cohn from Australia, one of the international stringers invited by Technofiber to string at the event. Ron's going to take us through the machines they're using here.
Now, this is the Technofiber TF8000. It's a nice, very big, well-built, robust machine. You can see the keypad here. It's got a nice, easy ergonomic keypad, so everything's easy at hand. The turntable is nice and big. I'll just pop a racket in to show you how the racket is fixed in there. It's as simple as locking that there and then locking the side supports, and that racket is well and truly supported now. As far as the tension setting, it's simply key in the tension, either in kilos or in pounds. It has a very nifty little gadget as well, being a string length meter. So if I put the string in there, it comes out here, and I can measure how much string we need so that there's no wastage at all. So the length of the string comes up on the display pad, and I can cut that right there so there's no wastage and you don't run short at all. Also the machine has got a what you call a knot pull, or an additional tension which activates for one pull. What you do is you set it at a particular tension above the regular tension that you're doing the racket at, and that's for the last pull before the knot is tied. It's also got a negative tension which you can set for crosses if you're using differential tensions between your mains and your crosses. It has different speeds, from speed 1 to speed 5, 1 being the slowest, 5 being the fastest. And it also does pre-stretch. That can be set anywhere from 5% right up to 20%. Now that's a percentage of the tension that's set in the machine for that racket that you're doing at the time. The tension head has got a T-bar to align the string so it goes in straight. It also has a nice easy gripper there so that you don't need to hold onto the string while it's in the gripper. The string is actually held in there while you're tensioning, and the tension is just activated by this nice big button that is easy to hit, just all in one action as you put the string in. Nice handy tool tray right ready at hand for all your bits and pieces that you need to use. And that's pretty much it.
Okay, great. Thanks a lot, Ron.